take the blue pill and stay in the world of power-hungry general-purpose computing. Take the red pill and you will enter a world of power-efficient, specialized hardware. Remember, all I'm offering you is embedded systems.